Anthony Watson says England will have to be better next weekend if they are to beat Australia at Twickenham Stadium. Eddie Jones' men fought a 218 win over Argentina in their first Old Mutual Wealth Series test on Saturday, but Watson believes England didn't capitalize on opportunities, something that cannot be repeated next weekend. "We created opportunities but couldn't finish as many as we would have liked," explained the 23-year-old. "Going into next week, that is definitely an area we're going to look to correct. Come Australia, it will be fine." Telescopic arm from Hughes. Watch live now on at Sky Sports. Carry theme homepick.twitter.com of a 2K to Jer. England rugby at England rugby November 11, 2017. England scored tries through Nathan Hughes and Samessa Rokadaguni, whilst 11 points from the boot of George Ford gave the home side a commanding lead against Los Pumas. It wasn't until the 78th minute that England's defence broke, as Nicolas Sanchez crossed the whitewash for a consolidation score, and Watson admits he was happy with the physical shift his side put in. "We are very resilient in our defence and we pride ourselves on making those front-up tackles," he added. "There are definitely positives to take from that, although we would have liked to have not conceded that try at the end." Rokadaguni, who was a first-half replacement for Mike Brown, scored his third test try with 15 minutes remaining in the match, an apt feat for the reconnaissance tank soldier on Armistice Day. Rocco, high voltage, high voltage, high voltage. Watch live now on at Sky Sport. Carry theme homepick.twitter.com. 55 Masoau, England rugby at England rugby November 11, 2017. Rocco got his chance and took it with both hands, said Watson of his Bath counterpart. "He is a very special player and an even better person, so having him in and around camp is unbelievable. Australia are coming, the Wallabies are next up for Eddie Jones' men, and come into the fixture high on confidence, having downed the All Blacks and more recently, registering a win over Wales in Cardiff. All of our focus is now on Australia next week," said Watson. "We saw in the rugby championship how good their attacking skills are, so it is important for us to make sure we review this game and then prepare as best we can for next weekend." He added, "We will have to be better against Australia, we have to finish opportunities, we will have to be on the money." Squad Senior England Men Competition Old Mutual Wealth Series, the 12th of November, the 11th of November, the 11th of November, the 12th of November.